New guitar. New guitar. How about we do a new song with a new guitar? Y'all want to hear another new song? Bring on.
I mean, I could do a whole show.
That's what I said. It's just really fun. We haven't had this, they call this a thrust. I know. It sounds like it's a thrust. It's very Luke Bryan, it's a thrust. No, you don't want no. No, I got no rhythm. No, you don't see that. I love being out here a little closer to you guys. This is awesome. So like we said, we're making a new record, and we're trying to be a little bit more honest and vulnerable with this record, and we've tried to take a lot of different chances over the years with different songs, you know, maybe even out of our comfort zone, which helped kind of push us songs like Bartender and You Look Good and stuff. But at the core of us, I will say, there's something about honest ballads that we just love writing and we love performing. And I've definitely been going through, to be honest with you, a bit of a spiritual journey over the past couple of years, and been trying to find out what I want out of life and what's it's you?
I love you.
That's awesome.
I love
all right, if things don't work out.
You know, my favorite part about that is it wasn't like me too, it was, no, I do, it's me.
It's me. She already has it figured out.
Amazing.
But I have kind of gotten, with the help of my bandmates and my wife, I've really kind of regained my relationship with God and what I want out of life. And I feel in such a good place. And this song is kind of one of those songs about that and kind of getting back in touch and being a little bit more vulnerable. This is called Be Patient with My Love. Might have done it this time. Might have drank too much wine. Might have said something that I just can't take back. I was first to cry. I just don't know why. Tell me there's some way to turn around on this way. Oh, Just be patient with my love. Ooh.